They're currently paying me $900 a month in passive income.
All my dogs peace, all my moms deep. Get in your bag, get in your bag. Ain't no love street, no. Ain't no smoke, it's choke. We want all the heat, we want all the heat, we want all the heat. All my dogs peace.
What's going on, fam? Eric Ellis here, the Wolf of Marketing, CEO of WolvesAcademy.com. And in this video, I'm going to go ahead and give you the five best affiliate programs for beginners, right? So if this is your first time coming across my channel, if you guys like making money online, go ahead and hit that subscribers button and hit that notifications bell to get notified every time I drop new heat on a day-to-day basis. And let's get right into the content. But before I do, if you guys want to go ahead and know my my number one recommended affiliate program and just kind of like skip to it, which is going to be number five. And also, if you guys want to go ahead and just know my number one recommendation making money online, click the first link in the description. Now, let's get right into it. Boom, we're behind the laptop. Top up five affiliate programs. And if you guys are wondering why I decided to go ahead and actually make this video, yesterday I showed you guys how to make $10,000 per month. So what current business model I'm currently making to make $10,000 per month. However, I showed you guys all the components, but it was kind of a little bit broad. So over the next couple of days, I'm going to be actually creating content. So it is very crucial that you guys actually watch these up and coming days, right? That's why you want to go ahead and make sure you hit that notifications bell, because I'm going to be elaborating a little bit more on those actual videos. So as I stated before in yesterday's video, if you haven't watched that video, go ahead, I'll maybe leave it in the description or just literally look at yesterday's video. But I talked about how to make $10,000 per month. Today, okay, we know the marketing math. Now we need to go ahead and actually find a product to actually sell. So in order to find a product, where should we actually find those products? So I'm going to go ahead and give you guys the top five affiliate programs. So number one is ClickBank, right? So ClickBank, if you guys see what I wrote here, is the OG, right? ClickBank has basically been around for over a decade, right? They've been around for longer than I've ever even been doing affiliate marketing. And basically, they have over 1,000 products for you to sell and promote as an affiliate. Now, I'm going to go ahead and give you guys pluses and negatives of why you should or should not use ClickBank. Now, one thing that I love about ClickBank is that they have such a variety. So they have arts and entertainment, as seen on TV, betting systems, business and investing, computers, internet, cooking, food, wine, green products. The list goes on. You guys do your due diligence. If you guys feel like this is the one that you guys want to go ahead and start with, go ahead and create a ClickBank account. So I love the variety, right? Number two thing that I actually like about ClickBank is that they have really high percentage payouts, right? So you can earn anywhere from like 70 to 80% when it comes to like your commission payout. So a lot of the commissions are anywhere from 50 to 70% commissions when it comes to ClickBank. Not only that, right, and stick with me to the very end, because I'm going to break down every single affiliate program just like I'm breaking down this one for you guys. One thing that I don't like about ClickBank, like sometimes in the past where I've promoted their products, I've generated sales and I did not get paid a commission, meaning like it didn't, like somebody bought a product through like a different email, so a different email, then they actually signed up with their webinar and I missed out on like a $400 commission. So that happens sometimes. But that may just happen in affiliate marketing in general, so that may be just being a little bit picky. Not only that, one thing that I don't like about ClickBank, and this is just me being a little bit nitpicky, I just want to go ahead and give you guys my honest opinion, is that there are a lot of sketchy products on ClickBank, meaning it's really not hard to get a product approved on ClickBank. So you could be selling something that's really not providing value to people. One thing about me, when it comes to business, I believe in ethics and integrity, right? If you wouldn't sell it to your grandma, why would you sell it to the general public? So the same thing here, right? There's a lot of products that are like get rich quick or so much bullshit where it's like kind of like something for nothing and you're promoting these products. Yeah, they'll sell. Yeah, they'll make you money, but are you going to be able to sleep at night? Other than that, I mean, ClickBank is basically really cool. And the last thing that I don't like about ClickBank is that, not more so for me because it doesn't affect me, but you can't promote affiliate products as a ClickBank person in certain countries. A lot of third world countries can't become an affiliate. You'll get denied as an affiliate. And the reason why is because a lot of third world countries literally spam the shit out of the internet with ClickBank products. So they're just like, okay, instead of risking our company, right, we're just gonna go ahead and shut down these countries, and they just are kind of banned from promoting this product. So if you're a beginner and you're watching this, you were looking for a worldwide affiliate program, then stick with me here, right? So pluses and negatives, really good for beginners. Last thing that I like about ClickBank is that it's free, right? You can join it for free. You can create an account for free. You do need some advanced affiliate marketing training to actually get results within this business, right? So the thing is that, yes, it's free to promote these products. But if you're going to try to learn how to promote ClickBank products by watching free YouTube videos and shit like that, you're kidding yourself, right? You need to invest into a course, and the average course you're going to go in and pay for is about $1,000, right? So that's just me being fully transparent. If you try to learn how to promote ClickBank products just on YouTube, you are an idiot. You will learn much quicker by investing into yourself into paid education. And again, guys, I told you, right, from yesterday, I told you this isn't like the old Eric, even though it kind of is like the old Eric. I'm just as transparent as possible, and I'm not just going to teach you guys these practical methods. I'm also going to teach you guys how to be an entrepreneur, and I'm going to be raw, and I'm going to be transparent and straight to the point. Right? You're an idiot if you just try to learn through YouTube. You're gonna have to invest into yourself. So even though it's free, you're still gonna have to make an investment, right? And if you don't think you're gonna have to make an investment, you have no chance as an entrepreneur, right? You have to be willing to pull the trigger and invest into yourself. Why invest freaking $40,000 into a freaking degree for a freaking job for a piece of paper, but you won't invest $1,000 into a course? Get your life together. Number two is JVZoo. Now, this is what JVZoo looks like. You go to find products. I'd be lying to you if I told you I made money with JVZoo, but basically JVZoo is similar to ClickBank. They're just not as well known. But one of the benefits with JVZoo is they're accepted in more countries. And if you guys look here, they do give you more data than ClickBank does, because ClickBank isn't going to go ahead and give you the average EPCs, which is like your earnings per click. They're giving you a lot of data to where you're going to be able to see the conversion rates and the EPCs. So what that means, guys, is basically the percentage of people who actually land on a sales video and actually convert into a customer. So you can see these different products and you're like, okay, cool. Let me go ahead and promote this one because it's converting well and it has high EPCs, number one. And then also it gives you the commission payout. So a lot of these have 50% commission. So it looks like ClickBank actually has higher commission payouts. But some of these literally pay out 100% commission payouts, if you guys notice. Oh, and you guys, wow, this is very transparent. I haven't looked at this website in a while. Transparent as far as they show you how many products this program has sold. So these are the conversion rates for 37,000 sales. So this is a really converting like thing. 115,000 sales at an 8% conversion rate and a $3 EPC, that is ridiculous. This is a really good offer and a very low refund rate. So the thing is that what you guys are going to be able to do is you're going to be able to promote these products. But what I don't like is that you have to get approved. And the reason why you have to get approved, guys, because they don't want to mess up these numbers. So if they're currently at 3% conversion rates, 8% conversion rates, high EPCs, they don't want shitty marketers, right? You, right? The beginner. They don't want shitty marketers to fuck up their numbers, because if they F up their numbers, they won't be at the high. They won't be ranked high, and then they won't be able to get the big marketers to actually step behind their products. So that's the only downfall as a beginner. But the cool thing is, as you guys get advanced training, meaning you invest into yourself, you learn how to become an affiliate, you get advanced training, and you become good, and you start getting results as an affiliate, then you're going to be able to get accepted to these high converting offers that are proven to convert. They have the data and the statistics behind it, and you're going to be able to promote these things and freaking crush it and wham it out of the park, right? As far as like niches and stuff like that, again, I really can't go into crazy detail, but I mean, you guys could take a look at what these are, like Easy Sketch Pro Business. So that's just like a make money online thing, video creation software. You guys can do your due diligence. One thing that I do like about ClickBank better than JVZoo is that it looks pretty more organized as far as the category aspect. One thing I like about JVZoo over ClickBank is that they're way more transparent with the conversion rate, the EPCs, and the amount of the product sold. That's kind of like a mystery. And ClickBank. And ClickBank, all they do is they don't tell you the amount of the actual product sold. They just give you what is called a gravity score. And what a gravity score is the amount of products that have been sold within the last 7 days. Or not the amount of products, the amount of affiliates who have gotten a sale. So it could literally have a gravity score of 3, which could be pretty misleading, because those 3 affiliates could literally be selling 10K products per day, right? So it's pretty misleading, but it is what it is. The cool thing about that is that you can kind of find gold mines and like ClickBank and stuff like that. But I'm going to stop rambling. That's basically number two, which is JVZoo. Number three is Max Bounty. So I'm going to go ahead and actually, I didn't sign into that one either. So let's go ahead and sign into that one. All right, so I can't remember my password when it comes to Max Bounty. So what I'll do is I'll just go ahead and basically explain to you through my recollection of what Max Bounty is. So basically, Max Bounty is more so for CPA marketing. Now, what is the difference from affiliate marketing and CPA marketing? Affiliate marketing is when you get paid for the actual transaction. You get paid for the actual sale. So somebody becomes a lead. After they become a lead, let's say it's a webinar that you're promoting as an affiliate. They become a lead. After they become a lead, they watch the presentation. $1,000 product is pitched at the end of the webinar. You're getting paid a 50% commission. They buy a product. Boom, you just got paid a $500 commission. That's affiliate marketing, right? Now, if you notice, right, if we go back to kind of what I was talking about with JVZoo, when it comes to JVZoo, JVZoo will basically show like the EPCs and stuff like that. So what happens is these companies have enough data to where they know how much a lead is worth to them. They know how much a click is worth to them. So if an EPC is worth so $3 per click is your earnings per click. I don't want to confuse you guys. $3 is how much the EPC is. That means every time somebody clicks, a $3 is earned, right? Based off their data on the back end. Okay, if it takes four people to opt in to this webinar or four people to visit the webinar, which is four clicks to generate a lead, that means they're earning $12 per lead. So what they may do, because they know that a lead is worth $12 to them, they may be willing to actually pay you as an affiliate $8 per lead. So now, instead of generating sales on the back end, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and focus on an action. And the action I'm focusing on is the lead. So CPA, right? Cost per action. I'm getting paid cost per lead. So they know they're going to make $12. And not only are they going to make $12, they're also going to have them as a customer where they can upsell other products on the back end. So basically, they're going to be paying you $8 every time you generate a lead. So all I got to do now is I got to focus on acquiring leads for this company for less than $8. So if I can acquire a lead for $4, boom, I make an $8 commission. That means every time I spend a dollar, I make $2 back. So that means if I'm spending $1,000 per week in paid ads, I'm making $2,000 in paid ads. And then you continue to reinvest your profits and scale that income. So basically, one of the things that I like about CPA marketing and what you guys might like about CPA marketing, about Max Bounty, is it's way easier to get like a lead or something like that than to get like a sell on the back end, right? And what I mean by that is, let's just say you don't have a large budget, right? If you don't have a large budget, it's going to be hard to run ads to a webinar and spend $250 on ads and get a $500 commission. Yeah, you're profitable, but you had to spend $250 to get that sell. One thing I like about CPA marketing is, if I'm getting paid $8 per lead, all I got to do is run a campaign and a winning campaign where I'm spending $4 to get an $8 lead. So instead of spending $250 to get a $500 commission, I'm spending $4 to get $8. So you can have a much lower ad budget and get success much quicker. And that's probably a light bulb that probably went in people's head, like, holy shit, I didn't even know about this. Yes, that's Max Bounty. One thing I don't like about it is that it is not beginner friendly. What I mean by that is that they usually, if you're not an advanced marketer, you're not getting results within affiliate marketing, they're most likely not going to approve you to promote their products, because again, they do not want to mess up their data. And the easiest way to mess up their data is if they bring on beginners. If you are an established marketer, they will accept you. And then as they accept you, you'll continue to increase their numbers. And if they see that you're just tarnishing their numbers and you're not running profitable campaigns, they're just going to go ahead and boot you. They'll kick you and they won't allow you to promote the products, right? So that's kind of one of the examples of ClickBank. With ClickBank, the reason why I like ClickBank and the reason why they don't display all their data is because they let anybody promote it. So even if you're a beginner marketer, you can promote ClickBank products. That's why they don't publicly display their numbers, because they're not as strict. So their numbers aren't as good as far as their conversion rates and stuff, because a lot of the advertisers who are advertising their products suck. So their numbers will probably look bad compared to like Max Bounty products or JVZoo products, because they're more strict with who actually promotes it. So that's why they don't even display the numbers, right? So hopefully this is starting to like maybe answer some questions that you might have had. And then one of my favorite affiliate programs is ClickFunnels. So I'm actually a ClickFunnels affiliate. I don't actively promote them, but I've made $24,000 with them as an affiliate. If you notice, I made $58 the other day, $41, $30. And what I like about ClickFunnels, right? What is ClickFunnels? ClickFunnels is a sales funnel software. So I'm a product of the product. I actually use the product to build my funnels, right? But, and guys, all these are .com. So clickbank.com, jvzoo.com, maxbunny.com, clickfunnels.com, wolvesacademy.com. So ClickFunnels, right? Basically, clickfunnels.com is, what was I saying? So clickfunnels.com, right? Once you become an affiliate, is you can generate recurring commissions. So what does that mean? You can generate passive income. So if I scroll down here and I look at my MRR, monthly recurring revenue, they're currently paying me $900 a month in passive income. So that's literally an extra $12,000 per year that I don't even have to work for, right? That's cool, right? Another thing is that I like about them is that it's ethical. So like on JVZoo, Max Bounty, and ClickBank, they have shady products, right? I can trust every single product that is being created with ClickFunnels because it's created by Russell Brunson, which is like the most ethical person on the planet. And they're really good marketers, so there's going to be really good marketing materials and really converting materials. You're going to know that this stuff actually converts. So that's ClickFunnels, recurring and ethical. One thing that I don't like about ClickFunnels, right? And this is just me being honest. I'm gonna give you guys everything that you guys should know, right? The one thing that I don't like about ClickFunnels is that they only pay out 40% recurring commissions. I think it'd be way easier to run profitable campaigns if you were able to earn a higher percentage payout, like maybe 50, 60, 70%, but that's maybe just me. Right. Imagine if I was to make, instead of 40% commissions, if I was to make 80%, let's say like 75%, instead of $24,000, that'd be $40,000 in commissions, right? But that went into ClickFunnels' pocket instead of mine. That's the first thing. The second thing that I don't like is that they take 30 days to pay you out commissions, right? I don't like that. But other than that, they have a whole bunch of affiliate offers that you guys can promote. If you guys look, I'll scroll down. There's so many offers. Ethical. All around good, and I like them because it's free. But you do have to be a ClickFunnels. You do have to actually pay for the software to become an affiliate. Last but not least is basically Wolves Academy. Now, what is Wolves Academy? Wolves Academy is my product, right? It's my continuity program. Basically, I mentor people and teach them affiliate marketing, mindset, money, motivation, all that stuff, right? I have weekly calls. I have my inner circle group, but I only have one product, right? So one thing that I like about having one product and promoting one product as an affiliate instead of having all these freaking options is focus. That's the first thing. So if you promote my product, you're going to be able to focus on one product and one product only, right? Now, one of the negatives, right? I'm going to be straightforward with you guys, right? One of the negatives is that in order to actually promote this product as an affiliate, right, you have to invest. So it's not free like a lot of these other programs, right? This is a join, promote, earn. So join, meaning you're going to go ahead and actually invest into yourself. However, again, it doesn't matter which one of these products you decide to actually promote. You'd be an idiot if you did not invest into a paid course. And what I mean by that is if you try to promote these products by looking at YouTube and put all the puzzle pieces together, you're going to waste time and you're going to waste money by failing over and over again instead of getting a proven process and a step-by-step blueprint and guide to success. So if you're going to buy a course anyways, you might as well buy a course, and because you know it works, you might as well resell it. That's one of the cool things. One of the cool things about what I do is that I'm the only person, right? I'm the only affiliate program that I've created because I just did like logic and like what I liked about affiliate programs, what I didn't. I'm the only affiliate program that you can find on this planet right now that pays out 100% commissions, high ticket, right? Because there's some low ticket ones that pay out 100% commissions, but high ticket that pays out 100% commissions, and there is no franchise fee. Right? Now guys, I don't know how long I'm going to be doing this, but the point is, as I'm recording this video right now, I'm doing it right now. So one of the companies that I used to promote was called Easy One Up, right? You can earn 100% commissions, but then there's a franchise fee. So when you're telling people about the opportunity, there's the actual, they gotta buy the product and then they gotta pay this fee. So it's this extra thing that you have to overcome. And again, me being an affiliate, I'm like, what do I like? What don't I like? So I didn't like that part when I was speaking to people and doing sales calls, and I was like, hey, you should buy this product. And they're like, oh, I don't want to pay that fee, right? Okay, cool. Let's take that away, right? So with Eric's program, Wolves Academy Masterclass, 100% commissions, and you don't have to worry about people paying a fee. So basically, by you actually investing in the program, you are relicensed to sell the products up to 100% commissions. So you can literally earn up to $2,000 per sale. Like, what? That's literally 5 sales per month, and you earn $10,000 per month. You can quit your job from that. Literally one sale per week will make you 6 figures. Let me say that again. One sale per week will make you 6 figures. Where they do that at? It takes 45 minutes for a sales call. Imagine working 4 hours a week and making 6 figures. Now, obviously, that's not going to happen. There's a numbers game. You got to talk to people, so on and so forth. But you can get to that point. You guys get the point. Now, again, I'm not just saying mine is the best option. At the end of the day, you do have to make an investment, right? And additionally, the main way that I would recommend actually selling this product is actually by speaking to people and doing attraction marketing and doing phone calls and sales calls and stuff like that. So a lot of these other programs, you really don't have to like speak to people. If you're not the type of person who likes to speak to people, cool, it's all good. But it's completely up to you guys. I just decided, okay, what's all the stuff I did not like about affiliate programs? And then I decided to actually incorporate the opposite side in mine, right? So at the end of the day, guys, based off of what you feel is the most beneficial for you, ClickBank, JVZoo, Max Bounty, ClickFunnels, I told you guys the positives and the negatives of all of them. By far, these 5 are the best online, right? You can try to find some yourself, but I literally gave you guys the ones that you guys should be doing and why, right? Figure out what makes the most sense for you, guys. If mine doesn't make the most sense for you, stay away from it, right? It's about you. This is about you. I'm here. I'm creating this free content for you. Now, if mine does make sense for you and you want to go and actually work with me personally and you want access to the education, so that way you have the 1-2 punch. You're not just getting access to one of these affiliate programs, but you're getting access to the education, and then you can also monetize it. So recoup your investment back that you just invested and just continue to just make money. Then go ahead and click the link down below. Not everybody will be accepted to my affiliate program. It is an application basis. Down below will literally give you access to a free training, but not only that, you'll have the potential to potentially work with me and my team to start cashing out and building your dream life. So if that makes sense, click the first thing in the description. Look forward to seeing you on the other side. And as always, I will see you tomorrow. Your boy, Eric Ellis Jr., the Wolf of Marketing, checking out. All my dogs, peace. All my mom's deep. Get in your bed.